I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable and use the Genmoji feature on your iPhone or iPad to create custom emoji. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2, and have Apple Intelligence enabled. Step 1. Open a message on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap the emoji icon at the bottom of the keyboard. The emoji keyboard is displayed. Step 2. Type a description for an emoji that doesn't exist and then tap Create New Emoji. The image creation screen opens, letting you know that moving forward will give you access to the Image Playground, Genmoji, and Image Wand features. Step 3. Tap Setup. The next screen lets you know that image creation is being set up, and that for the software to be installed, you'll need to be connected to a wireless network and charging your Apple device. Step 4. Tap Done. After the software is downloaded and installed, you'll get a notification letting you know that you can now use image creation features, which includes the Genmoji feature, which lets you create emoji that don't exist. Step 5. After you get the notification telling you that image creation features have been installed, open a message and open the emoji keyboard again. Type a description for the new emoji that you want to create, and then tap Create New Emoji. A Genmoji window opens, giving you an overview of how to get started with this feature. Tap Continue. A new Genmoji window opens where you can swipe through different versions of the emoji that were created based on your description. Tap Add when you find an emoji that you like. That emoji will be added to your message and accessible through the emoji keyboard going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.